Guys, welcome back to Melissa's Cricket Creation. So last week I turned 39, guys. Yeah. So I turned 39 and I had a competition where I wanted you guys to create a chip bag. I gave you a theme. It was 39 and 5, and you guys did awesome and you brought it alive. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show all the great chip bags. And I really appreciate everybody that participated. Hey Trina, I really appreciate everybody that participated in the chip bag contest. And then I'll tell you who the winner was, okay? So, this is one of the contestants. She did 39 and 5. I thought this was really cute. And then she put my picture on the back. And then it says, thanks for coming. It's Virgo season, because it definitely is, right? It's Virgo season. And for the nutritional facts, she did a Virgo nutritional facts. So I really like this. And also, I turned it into a water bottle label. Let's see, I put that one on too low. I also turned it into a water bottle label. See that? And I thought it was too cute. And I got me a water bottle stand that I got from the Dollar Tree that I'll show you at the end of this video. All right, so that was one of the contestants. All right, here is the second contestant. I like this one. She put a poem on the back. Who is she? She is the epitome of something rooted in her purpose and blooming beautifully. She stands perfectly imperfect in all her majesty. So what if her leaves are slightly weathered, but that does not distract from the force that she is. She's attracting all that aligns with her vision of the highest self and continually growing with each new day. She is me, Melissa. So that was cool. I really like that. And it was in the colors were pink and gold. So that was really pretty. Okay. Here's another one. This is so cute too. Has the little Afro lady, which I have an Afro, okay? She has 39 and 5, and that's what I asked for. And it says, happy birthday. Love the color scheme. Okay. She just has the nutritional facts and the barcode. So pretty cool. And I think this is a different take on it because I usually put my barcode and my nutritional facts on the same side. But she found it, separate side. Found it a good idea to do, and I'm feeling it. I like it. This one, you know, it has my picture on it, so I love that. It says my name, Melissa's 39 and 5, which I am. So I like that. She has nutritional facts on the back, and like I said, the barcode. And she has her name down here for advertisement purposes. So I think that's pretty cool, what you should always do. I don't want to mispronounce it. Chatty, smooches, but I like this one too. I like them all, but yeah. You know, you see your picture, you get a little excited, okay. This one is 39 and 5. It's really cute. It has the gold and pink like I asked, right? It says, thanks everybody. Thank you for celebrating with me. I don't know why I'm having a hard time reading today. It says, love, Melissa. I love to see my name. Oh, she even put my pictures in the numbers. And that's kind of cool. I didn't notice that. That's cool because I'm 39 and I'm fine. The nutritional fact she used was Black Queen. So what did she say? I'm melanin dripping, 1,000% beauty, 1,000% intelligence, 1,000% strength, 1,000% queen things. What is it? 1,000%. Magic and cares given, okay? So though that's really cool. So I really like this one too. And then we have the wine, baby, because we all need a little bit of wine, right? I'm 39 and 5. Melissa's 39 and 5, and she put a wine glass on here. Thought that was really nice. On the back, it looks all regal, looks really nice, royalty and clean. She has the nutritional facts with the barcode here. Yeah, it says happy birthday Melissa under the barcode, and it's nice. I really like this one. I didn't even say she said it on all of them. And I haven't been showing you the, so here it is with the water bottle label. Okay, I didn't show you the last one, and here's another one. Okay, yes, Say yeah. I didn't show you this one. And if you're still trying to learn how to make your chip bags, I will put in the description my chip bag ebook that you can buy. That's only $10. And so you can get that, okay? And here's this one. Again, it has a picture of me. That's me. Okay, so it says Melissa's. Melissa's 39 and fine. I agree. It says, life is not measured by the number of breaths you take, but by the moments that take your breath away. Maya Angelou. Okay, cool. I like it. It says, thank you for coming. And then it says, Black Queen. And it's all the same ones from the last one. So it did add ambition and foolishness. 0% foolishness, if y'all want to see. I like that. Okay. And designed by Creatively Finesse. So, love it. Okay. So, I like all the designs. Okay. And I thought they were all great. And let me show you her water bottle. All right. So, this is the water bottle. And I just want to show you guys. Is it going to let me turn it? Let's see. All right. I wanted to show you this little stand that I got from the Dollar Tree. See that? So cute. It's for dishes, I think, or coffee cups. But you can use a water bottle stand. If you see how it works. I thought that was pretty cool. All right. So now I want to show you who won. Okay. And so I'm going to go into videos. Here's videos, because I recorded it, because that's the type of person I am. I think it's...
Hey, Anthony.
Oh, it's so cute!
Mimosa bar. And the winner of the chip bag competition. All right. I'll be inboxing you soon for your prize. 39 and 5. 39 and 5.
I really liked all of them, to be honest. I didn't pick, because if I had to pick, I would have just used all of them, because I thought they were all cool. But you will be winning. Let's see if she put the name. Yep, her name is Memorable Expressions Pam, I think. And I will be inboxing you for your $25 that you won. And we're going to do this once a month. We're going to have craft wars. It might not be chip bags. It might be something different next month. But you should join Boss Beginnings. Get into it with the craft wars. Remember, if you're still trying to learn how to do your chip bags, I do have an ebook that you can purchase to learn how to do your chip bags. And thank you guys for always supporting and coming through and coming up with these creative designs. I love them all. And I really appreciate each and every one of you that submitted one. So, until next time, guys, stay crafting.